สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Learn Thai with พิรุณ I am พิรุณยินดีต้อนรับสู่การเรียนภาษาไทยกับพิรุณนะคะหรือ TL ค่ะ Today we are going to learn about rooms in the hotel and vocabulary about hotel and within hotel. So the first vocabulary that we should learn is balcony area. Balcony is rabiang or terrace in English as well. In Thai is rabiang nah kha. And this is sea view nah kha. Sea view, view tale nah kha. View tale. Tale is the sea. View is view. Okay, so now we're gonna go inside the hotel room and check the vocabulary inside that we should know. Okay? Let's come inside. เข้ามาข้างในค่ะ. Oh, before we go inside, this one is chair. Chair is เก้าอี้. Table, โต๊ะ. Another chair.Now we're gonna go inside. Inside the room we have TV or television, and then remote control. In Thai also remote, nakha. And then we have the bed. Bed in Thai language is tiang or tiang non. And we have the.Lamp. Lamp is comb fire. And you can see here we have telephone. Telephone is โทรศัพท์. Then we have pen. ปากกา. And underneath there is my luggage. Luggage is กระเป๋าเดินทาง. Okay. Now we haveAnother chair, เก้าอี้. Kettle is กาต้มน้ำ. Bottle of water, ขวดน้ำ. And cup, ถ้วย. Saucer, จานรอง. Coffee, Nescafeกาแฟนะคะ coffee sugar sweetener still class as sugar but I would say สารให้ความหวานนะคะแล้วก็น้ำตาลน้ำตาล is sugar and this one on the wall รูปภาพนะคะ paintingGo to the vocabulary of pillow. Pillow is non. And we go to the word bathroom. Bathroom is ห้องน้ำ. Okay.So this is door. Door is ประตู. And we have the doors, many doors here too. We have minibar. Minibar is same with refrigerator, which is ตู้เย็น. Then we have a lot of different kind of whiskey, ภาษาไทย also whiskey นะคะ same with English and we have glasses the word glass is แก้ว and we have cashew nut cashew nut เมล็ดมะม่วงหิมพาน peanut ถั่วลิสง minibar menu is menu and we have
also breakfast menu. Let's have a look inside. ดูข้างในนะคะ Ooh, we have the list of the breakfast. American breakfast, อาหารเช้าแบบอเมริกัน Continental breakfast, อาหารเช้าแบบยุโรปเปียนสไตล์นะคะแบบยุโรปSorry. ขอโทษค่ะ And let's see this door. Ah, we found it. We found hanger. Hangers is my queen. And we have safe นะคะ Two safe. Safety box. Okay. And I don't know what this drawer for. Just a drawer. Drawers. ลิ้นชักนะคะ In Thai.Lin chak. I'm going to close. Close or turn off is spit. Okay. I don't know what else to say there. Shower is ฝักบัวอาบน้ำนะคะแล้วก็มี towels ผ้าเช็ดตัว tissue กระดาษ tissueAnd another telephone, Taurus. And we have here soap. นะคะ soap is สบู่ And we have inside case of the case. Cotton bud. นะคะ cotton bud in Thai also cotton bud. Or สำลีก้านยาว And then we have something inside too. I think we have a.สำลี cotton สำลี and then we have body lotion is body lotion lotion ทาผิวนะคะแล้วก็ set of toothbrush toothbrush แปรงสีฟันนะคะ shower cap ก็ shower cap okayI think it's a very long video I'm going to finish. And this... We'll see you all later. And if you're interested in having Thai lesson with me via Skype, or if you are in Hohin, you want to have a lesson, please let me know. Thank you.